and you brought this up to Brad, that it would be a good option for the city to donate.